The record that she set, 49-34. Can she beat it? 49-26. She does it. Louise Hansson, for the second time in the last month, sets a new NCAA record, 49-26.
49-2. Now she has the fastest two times in history. She broke her own record by 8/100ths of a second.